Welcome to the Avensor solution. Now we're going to talk about how to add a station. Bring up your Chrome browser and type in the URL line cloud.xylem.com/Avensor and hit the enter key. Now that brings you over to the Avensor login site. And here you type in the email address of the customer responsible person. In this case, it's John. john.customer@gmail.com. And he has a password like that. And then we log in. Okay, there you see. We got the dashboard here showing a little bit of everything. And we need to add some things. In this case, add a station. We can click on add station here, or if you want to do it more than once, then we go over to the tab called stations up here, and then you'll see an icon or a plus up here. Type on the plus, and that will bring you into the field where you can type in all the information. So, for instance, Xylem Station 2. And now something very important, the serial number. We read that from the CCD301 unit. And remember to take the alarm monitoring there to be able to send the alarms that eventually might come up. And click Save. So in this first case, now we got the station working and set up, and the CCD unit is communicating. We're not using a controller, but we're taking the analog water level that goes up and down, and the high level switch, those the digital signal, and we're attaching those directly to the CCD units. So let's go and attach them as devices. Click on devices. On devices, you add by pressing the plus sign as we did previously, and then we select for an analog input. Click on analog input. We give it a name, water level. We select type, and we're going to present the level. So we select that and select the unit, and we have meters for Europe. And the range for the unit. So it's going to be between 0 meters and maximum 5 meters. And we will also have an alarm if it's too low or too high. So let's say that for 1 and 4 meters. And that's it. Hit save. And we got the analog being prepared and set up. Same thing applies for the devices and going back to a high level device, digital. So we click on that and add the plus sign, device type. Now we select the digital input we got on the CCD and we give it a name. Same way, we have now high water level. And we're going to select a port for it. So we enable it and giving it alarm because this is an emergency in case this one goes on. The water level is too high, and maybe then the analog is not working as we have expected. Active high signal, and we put it a name, maybe digital input DI, and we just say this is the high water level, and hit save. Now that's how easy this was. We got it all set up, and it should be working. So just go back to the dashboard. And see, we got a total of one station, we got a location for it, and you're ready to go. Thanks.